Let's make blueberry fruit tea. I started off with some green tea and a few pumps of this blueberry fruit syrup. And I'm gonna go on ahead and shake this for a few seconds until it's cold. And then I grabbed a cup with a cherry popping boba, and I'm just gonna go on ahead and pour this fruit tea into the cup. This drink is so refreshing, perfect when you're feeling thirsty. Voila, here's our blueberry fruit tea. Follow for more.